والله يدعو إلى دار السلام ويهدي من يشاء إلى صراط مستقيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Brothers and sisters, welcome to our program, The Calligrapher. I think that we started before with an idea about the Arabic calligraphy styles, and now we started with the Diwani. So we tried and show you how the beginner and the advanced students started their skills to show us what they have done. And we would like also to give an idea about the Diwani as a final project of our program, because we would like to also to shift to another style of Arabic calligraphy. But now we want to see some of the little bit samples of Diwani, and also we want to show you the script or written on the blackboard to show, and you can copy also from our blackboard as per our participants are doing here, copying from me, and also you can copy from our blackboard to get some benefits or show the directions of your pen, and try. Even you can try with the pencil. If you don't have this kind of our pens, you can start with the pencil or with the normal pen. It would be also better step by step. You can improve your handwriting. You can improve also your calligraphy. So let's start now with the writing some Quran verses. And before this one, we want to show you some of the Diwani script written by also some of the masters as a wisdom. Or now, here it's written, including a Quran verses, a wisdom here. We can see, I think it's clear or not?
Yes, I can read it, yes. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this line.
Yes.
We can see also the way of controlling the letters, and how the calligrapher showed the thin and thick letters, and the control of curves, because the Diwani depends on the freedom of the movement to the letters, and the harmony also. Nothing comes down, nothing comes more up. The value of each letter, it could be also much better if you control all of these things, following the base foundation of our style. Now we want to start writing, brother and sister. Let's go to the blackboard show. But before we go to the blackboard, are there any questions for the Diwani?
Yes, when I read some books and visiting mosques, I find that all Arabic calligraphy, especially the Diwani, I notice that there is some marks between the letters. So what you call these marks, and why we do it, and what if I forget one of these marks between the letters?
What do you mean by mark? Is this intonation hence?
Yes,
maybe?
That's it.
Is
yes.
Intonation hence, yes. To make like fatha a,
yeah.
Or kasra,
kasra.
E,
mm-hmm.
Or dhamma o,
yes.
Or skun, silent,
mm-hmm.
Skun. So
it will be,
shapes,
it will be wrong
only
if I forget one.
No, this is not wrong. Actually, this is correct to show the way of writing.
How to say?
How to say? Because we have a lot of letters same.
Yes.
You can write alif only, alif without anything.
Of course.
So if you read alif a,
yes.
You can read it e.
Yes.
If the intonation hence. Upon, below the letter.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
If it comes up, it will be A. It comes below, it will be E. If it comes Dhamma, like a shape of a circle and long
part of it. So it comes O.
O.
If it comes circle, small circle, it means silent.
Silent.
Like this, without any movement.
E or,
without any movement. It will help the reader actually to read in the correct way or the to read in the proper way.
Yes.
So this called intonation hands.
Intonation hands.
Also, you can use the intonation hands to fill the spaces.
Mm-hmm. To fill the
there spaces. There are some spaces between the letters. If you write a sentense, mm-hmm. you can fill up the spaces. It looks also nice. It helps.
Is there any other symbol besides the intonation marks? A symbol.
There are some decorative hands. Also, we can use them. But most of these hands, mm-hmm. as a decorative hands, we are using in the solace styles.
Solace
styles, we use a lot of these hands and decorative hands.
Yeah.
As intonation hands or decorative hands.
Mm-hmm.
It's very, very important to fill the spaces and to give me much block the sentence. Of letter of my
apply to all style.
Yes,
okay.
Yes. But some style doesn't. It couldn't bear the huge amount of. We couldn't put much of the intonation hands for like Taliq,
mm-hmm.
Farsi. We couldn't put maybe one piece only or two pieces in all the sentence.
Mm-hmm.
And Riqa also. It couldn't pair.
Mm-hmm.
And Diwani, it's much better if you do without.
Mm-hmm.
But you can put.
Oh.
Just only to help.
But
or to fill the space.
But the important style is the solus to add.
Solus. Just only solus. You can use them much more.